spot, mate.
Mercedes TRX4 with the lift kit. Let's see how this thing does. That extra ground clearance. Some good suspension travel now. Thank you. go ahead and lock those diffs in. No problem. Oh. Back up. There we go. Thanks for watching. That is the new Mercedes TRX4. And there's the remote with the locking diffs, high and low speed. Please subscribe to the channel for some more content to come. Traxxas Mercedes G500. This has got the 1-inch lift kit. Can tackle anything now. It's got beadlock wheels and tires on it, just upgraded in the shop. Tackle anything. Including rhododendrons. Bring it around, show you some of the travel. I mean, just look at that suspension. Big boulder, not a problem. Can lock all four in. Look at the travel. Tall fescue. What a machine. Got two speed gears. Right over the logs. Can do it all. Please check us out. We have them in the shop. Red, blue, this cool charcoal gray. There's also a different body you can put on in black. Really pimp it out. Chose the red on this one, which looks really great underneath. They also have the lift kits available in blue or black. So all kinds of things. You can add lights. Just a really sharp crawler. Mercedes TRX4 and TRX6. Crawlers. Yeah, a little high speed test here, just to see. It's not what they're meant for. Go. Mercedes TRX4 and TRX6. Crawlers. Yeah, a little high speed test here to see. It's not what they're meant for. Go.
Oh, well, Riley.